study. There's a whole chapter on sea creatures. The salt water's working.
He's getting water everywhere.
Oh, your animal. It talks.
Yeah, but he never has much to say.
Barnaby, don't you remember me? Gwen, we met on the reef.
Oh, yeah. Startled to see you again.
We're trying to help you. We found you washed up on the beach and we brought you back to our tub.
My tub, which now smells like old tuna.
Oh, the last thing I remember is being chased by a boat. Normally, I'd have no trouble getting away. I've been so tired.
Well, why were you even swimming around out there? I thought mythical creatures were supposed to keep hidden.
Ask any unicorn.
Well, actually, it's forbidden to have contact with leg walkers, humans. I was going to ask you for help, but I got scared when she showed up. I tried again with the next group I found, but they weren't as nice.
Is it about your shoulder? It looks like some sort of fungus.
I thought it was a bruise.
No, there's more in his tail. Look. Do you live on the other side of the island?
Sabrina, how'd you know all this?
This is what Dr. Martin's been telling me about. He has all the symptoms. Barnaby, if you don't get it treated right away, it could be...
fatal. I know. Well, that's why I didn't think I had anything to lose.
We've got to find a way to get Dr. Martin to look at him.
Sabrina, I might not have noticed his tail straight away, but I'm pretty sure that Dr. Martin will. He is a scientist, after all.
Unless... Barnaby, the rest of the world might not be as comfortable with your tail as we are.
But there may be a way to change it.
See, there's a whole bunch of forces that make up the universe.
Circumstances that can't be easily explained.
And while we may look like a bunch of normal leg walkers, we're...
unique.
Oh, for the love of... they're witches!
Salem!
Witches, yeah, right. What do you take me for? A sea slug? Even I know witches don't exist.
You know, for a guy with a tail, you're extremely narrow-minded. Serpents, sea monsters, sirens, a recipe for bouillabaisse.
There! Mermaids! Oh, I don't know about this one, Sabrina. There's no reversing spell.
Sabrina, hurry up! I don't like the way your cat is looking at me!
Maybe broiled with a little garlic butter. No, smothered in cornbread batter and deep fried.
Look, he's starting to foam at the mouth.
Actually, Brainiac's been eating soap.
Kind of tastes like starfish.
It's not for eating. Okay, we found a spell that'll give you legs for 48 hours.
Legs, really? Do you mean like the two of you?
Hopefully not just like the two of them, or you'll be headlining in the Sydney production of Victor Victoria.
Once we've changed you, the spell can't be reversed. You have to let it run its course.
So? I always wondered what it'd be like to have legs. I'm ready when you are.
Give him a towel.
Spoil, spoil.
Water and sand, land and air, give me a man with legs to spare.
Look, I've got legs. Look at me, I'm standing.
Oh, sure. The fish gets to be a man, but the cat? No.